Now we're going to go over the basic rules of racquetball. There's a guy serving, there's a guy returning serve, all right? Or a girl. And in order to get the rally started, where they're starting to compete against each other, they stand in between this service box. You have to bounce the ball. You have to bounce the ball and hit it to the front wall. It has to cross this line, which is the short line, and it has to bounce before it hits the back wall. If in fact it lands before this short line, or if it hits the back wall on the fly, that's a fault. And you only get two serves, so if the first one is short or long, you have to hit a second serve, kind of like tennis. Then the rally is started. You have to get the ball on one bounce. So if the guy returning serve hits the ball, and I run up here and it bounces twice before I get it, I lose my serve. You can only score points when you're serving, and you play to 15. The pros, they play to 11. So the object of the game is to get the server out of the box and score 15 points. Not always easy. It goes a lot back and forth. It could take hours to score that 15 points, but those are the basic rules of racquetball.